I have an absolute beast of a rig. I show it? I actually could show it, hold on. Kind of see it there on the monitor. Got the orange lights. It's easy on the eyes. Yeah, the specs I have for this PC are like completely overkill and don't need them for Apex, especially because LAN PCs are gonna be nowhere near what this PC is. But it's like a it's a business expense. We're not gonna be playing too much control. I got T1 tailored. Chat, so the Havoc is nuts on linear compared to classic. The Havoc sucks on classic.